Mingəçevir Dövlət Universiteti Xarici Dillər Kafedrasının baş müəllimi İsmailova Mədinə. My dear students, I greet you and wish you happy and healthy life. The theme of our today's lesson is ecology and environment. Ecology and environment and environmental problems. Before the beginning of our lesson, I want to give you some keywords from the text, like environment. It means the natural condition. Relate to establish a contact between somebody or something. Protect to keep somebody from something. Waste, it means the unusable materials. Littering, to make the place untidy, and others. Firstly, I want to give you some information about the ecology. Ecology is a science of how living things are related to their environment. Many people all over the world are concerned about the ecology today. The word ecology came from Greek, which means home. This idea of home includes the whole planet of ours. But the environment is a natural condition which surrounds us. You know that our environment, our planet, is changing constantly. We have changed our planet in many ways. Many things that we have done are very bad for our health, but many, many more of them are good for the environment, for the earth, for our planet. So there are a lot of environmental problems today. From our previous lessons, you know that we have already taken some kinds of environmental problems like pollution, air pollution, then loss of biodiversity, climate changes, and other environmental problems. But now, from the second part of the text, we shall continue these problems. In this part, we shall take some other kinds of environmental problems like acid rain, air pollution, traffic pollution, depletion of ozone layer, and others. Environment. We say that there are another environmental problems in the world. They are acid rain, water pollution, factory pollution, traffic pollution, depletion of ozone layer, and others. Firstly, I want to begin with the traffic pollution. Traffic pollution is one of the environmental problems today. In big cities, you know, buses and the cars have polluted there. That is why many people have very serious health problems. Industrial pollutions, factory pollutions also have polluted the air, the land, the river, the seas, and others. As a result, many rivers and the lakes are dead today. Depletion of ozone layer is another serious current environmental problems. You know that there is a special type of layer which called ozone. Ozone is an invisible layer of protection around the Earth, which protects us from the sun's harmful rays and stops ultraviolet radiation from the sun. Many aerosol sprays, greenhouses, factories destroy the ozone. They have made a deep hole in ozone layer. This means that a lot of ultraviolet radiation enters the Earth. This is very dangerous for our health because it can cause cancer. Fir trees. All over the world, many people have cut down millions and millions of trees. As a result, a lot of plants and animals are disappearing and losing their health. You know that trees are very important in our life because they help to produce oxygen and control the climate. Another very important environmental problem is the acid rain. Acid rain occurs due to the presence of certain pollutants in the atmosphere. It comes from sulfur in oil and coal. When they burn, they make a sulfur dioxide and mixed with water in the air. Acid rain can travel thousands of miles. Acid rain is a non-environmental problem which can seriously affect the human health, wildlife and aquatic species. Another very serious environmental problem is water pollution. We know that polluted water is harmful to plants, animals and people. Many territories, lakes, rivers, oceans and atmosphere are polluted with all kinds of technological, chemical, nuclear and some other wastes. Clean drinkable water is becoming a rare commodity today. People fight for these natural resources. We must protect our planet from littering, from air pollution, water pollution, and destruction of natural resources. And in solving such problems, we must help to our government. We must keep the planet, keep the earth clean and protect it for the future. At the end of our lesson, I want to give some exercises to do at home. Firstly, learn the new words and word combinations from the text. Secondly, translate the text into your native language in a written form. And lastly, write on topic, how can we save our planet? All these environmental, at the end I want to say that all these environmental problems require urgent measures and attention. Let's save our planet. Now, goodbye. See you on Save Your and Your Relatives. Goodbye.